You face an opponent, renowned for their tact and skill. Each move they make is backed by the years of experience they've spent practicing and learning the proper application for each of their moves. They are aggressive. Every move is filled with confidence. You, on the other hand, your strengths lie with subtlety. You give the appearance of defeat, when in reality you are exactly where you need to be. This is how you find a way to victory from a position that, for most, would spell utter defeat. In the end, you have whittled away all of your opponent's options. They are stuck with the one option you have left them. Checkmate. The final blow is struck, and your opponent admits defeat. Though the series of events might sound like a conventional chess game, in truth, it is a game of a different variety. This is the description of a martial arts match, specifically Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu.